Quadraneros is having engine trouble also.
Jeez, the water.